We all have that one relative where we sometimes aren't quite sure what they're saying, right?
Hi, y'all!
Well, let me help you out with that with a quick tutorial of Southern grammar.
So as you can see, if they say you, they're referring to one person. If they say y'all, they're referring to one to four people. If they say all y'all, it's referring to five or more people.
I hope that helps.